upon a time, there was this boy named SuperBolton, and he lived in England, but he sailed all the way over to this faraway land called Indiana. And he knew that he wanted to be a superhero when he grew up, so that's why his name was SuperBolton. And he had his costume laying by his bed because his mother knew what he wanted to be. And he had this big war. It wasn't the Civil War like Abraham Lincoln had, and not George Washington's war. And there came weird aliens, and he had to fight them, and he fight them, and he fight them. But suddenly one time, he had to drill through this mountain, and he had to run fast so it wouldn't fall on him.